Hey guys, Sports Nation here today. I forgot to say in the first part of the videos, of the first video, subscribe, comment, like, and yeah, all that. So, the thing I fear about them having to play in Cleveland, Ohio, is when we have a game at the same times. That's my fear. Because this is their home court, too. I don't like that it's their home court. Because it's always being used. Dang, that would have been sweet if I went in. I haven't seen anything sweet in the videos yet. Well, I have the blocks. And that's practically how I named the videos, by how cool someone was. Or do I? No, I don't do it like that. That's for the Bucks season tomorrow. I'm not dribbling. Yes. It's 39-31 over Columbus. 6 points for Kyrie, shooting 50%, and at halftime we were both shooting at 48%.
After this game, can like we go play that game where you can scan a card?
Yeah, we can play Monopoly in that game. Well, you don't really just scan a card. It's just like Monopoly.
I know, because it says Monopoly.
Put in the comments, guys, if you want me, if I should do some type of trivia for y'all. If I should do, like, trivia for you, because I could find stuff on the web. Or just, I could make up some trivia for you. Just tell me if you want me to do that in the comments. Nah. It's 3 years. Like, 8 years I had. Not good shot selection. Long range and a defender all up in your jersey. Bit of an open shot there for Liggins. Does not go. Love with the putback, though. Will make it go. Okay, I gotta get Love backwards. Oh, by the way, we both. I had 4 blocks in the first half. So I'm looking to improve, get some more blocks. And 2 shots coming up. Remember, my challenge for on Kyrie is to not miss a single free throw with him at all this season. And that's 82 games worth of free throws. If he goes to the line every day, 82 games with the free throws. 3 for 3 on the year. That includes the postseason, guys. That includes the postseason. So, yeah, that will include the postseason. In that challenge. Cavalier ball, offensive 3-second violation, McDermott. So if I can get 2,000 steals by the end of LeBron James' career on here, 2,000 on however many that stocks that I had, 3,000 something, I know it was like 3,456 probably, I don't know, I know he's sitting at 1,500. and 67. Putting them at the line.
And after your game, can we go eat breakfast?
Yeah. I don't think I can eat, though. My braces. I tried to eat a bowl of cereal yesterday, and it hurt my teeth to eat it, so I had to waste a bowl of cereal. And there were Frosted Flakes, too, so if you like Frosted Flakes, you know what I mean. Those were good. That was a good bowl of cereal, too. Cole up and Columbus only had one block. I don't show the halftime stats, I just tell you. I want to be the team that has the leading blocker. Blocking, stealing would be kind of hard. Oh, a bit of a fade from Spades, no good.
That's scary.
Oh,
are
you
on your phone?
No.
Oh, yeah?
No, I'm making a video.
What'd you say?
Guys, don't touch the tripod. No, maybe later. Why are you guys sitting on the floor?
We're allowed.
I didn't say it. I didn't say you couldn't. Screen right, ready that left, big left. And once again, that's opened up. As long as we're leading, I'm not going to call it. So,
you want breakfast?
Yes.
You do?
You want breakfast?
I can't get up. You're going to have to help me.
Three.
My legs hurt from basketball.
Two. Really?
Yes. I'm going to try that.
Can we play that card game? Because
Monopoly and Pirates wants to play. Bit of an open room, and no. Screen? Okay, that wasn't a good screen, though.
I can't. I think
Spades open again. Blocked by Channing Frye! You can get in my bed. It's right there.
I can't play on.
Because I just want to save the battery today. I was on the charger a couple times yesterday, so. Reaction. I just don't want you guys playing on the internet. Okay, you've been in for a couple of seconds now. McConnell? Okay, so we gotta get a lead going again. Off the front and of the rim and now. Off and Cole with that rebound. Around. Tired. Yet again, we both have kind of home court advantage in this game. Because this is at my stadium, too. And this is their stadium, too. Why not a Columbus stadium? They should also, like, you know, change the logo. You won't really get to see their logo on the floor. Three-point game. We have a good chance of losing when I turned it up. 50. Or switch on maybe. Hate when that happens, but Off there, rebound, Tristan Thompson, rebound, Nurkic. Ties it up, and this game is all new. Back at zero, pretty much. Move, LeBron. Tristan, you're gonna set a screen, go the right way. Quiet that crowd.
These guys have had some good motion on offense. Nice decision.
And when everyone's involved offensively, it has a way of helping you on the defensive side as well.
Here's the screen to the left wing. Here's Lyles.
I know Lyles can shoot, so. Bench outscoring us. Their bench is outscoring us by 8 points. On a charge. And a charge. Don't get no days when my mama's sleeping. Obviously, we aren't that happy with what the score looks like. Barbosa had an open look. Didn't take it. Lyles is blocked. And he gets down on the other end to take a rebound to get a lay-in. And two shots from third on James. So you need five to foul that? Five or six? I forget what it is in the NBA. She's sleeping. Who's that kicker? I'm not subscribed to the kicker. Yeah, look at it. We got a couple of shots to go.
LeBron James on the wing. He's guarded by Johnson. And Thompson kicks to Love.
This needs to go and does. 3-pointer.
And it's 8 points for Love.
Well, I thought he almost stepped out there. Looked like he did.
Inside, it's tipped. And stolen by Love. And they're moving it up.
James with the ball, and he just slammed that right there in your face. 5 minutes. I said not to mock it. Well, fouled. He is badly fouled there. Is it cold? Free throws from both teams is 100%. Okay, you just ran that, dude. 100% was for the first half, but he's down to 50. Because he misses a free throw. And he missed them both. He's now at 25% on the air in the quarter. Finally, he's back at 50%. I'm pretty sure this is how it's going. Oh, now he makes them both. I mean, the second time he's up there, he makes some bets. He had a chance to capitalize himself. We're stressed out. I'm literally like, oh my gosh, come on. Just win already. Just let us win. I'm looking to go at least. I want to beat the record of the Warriors' undefeated streak. I don't know what that was. What was it? It was like 37 or something. To tie, no good. Up and good. I think it was like 37 in a row wins for the Warriors last season. I'll look that up.
To stop him. You can only hope to contain him.
It could still come back, although it's a 7-point game. 5-point game. Yes. Back to a 7-1. 7-point game. LeBron being a big factor in this game. 15 points, 8 of them in the paint. So obviously a big factor. No block from Love. It's now back to a 5-point game. No good. Thompson with the with the rebound, and it's back to a 7-point game. So it's going back to 5-7 to 5-7. So Thompson and Nerchik both have 7 points. Miss. That's a critical miss for us. For him. Pushing it down. No foul, luckily. And it's 68-59. That miss from Nerchik might have just sealed the game for us. Okay, let's bring in a couple of reserve guys. J.R. Smith hasn't played today. Let's keep James in. Thompson. Substitute. No, Thompson can stay in there, actually. Love can... Shumpert, no. Love can stay. Yeah, okay, that's good enough. I haven't played J.R. Smith today. Let's get him a point or so. No steal, but tip. And no good. From the championship thing. AKA the Cleveland logo. No good there, off the front and back. So it's now a 7-point game, pressing me. Don't do it, and they did it. Oh, that's probably one of the first times a team has ever stopped me when they pressed. It's probably one of the first times a team has ever stopped me. They're not coming back, but still gotta try. 3. No good. End of regulation. Did he make that? Did he make that? I've got to go check this out. I think he made that, really. This doesn't count either way. This isn't counting. Whoa, wrong way. Either way, this does not count. Well, I'm just gotta see if he makes a shot. Here. Wait. I think it went in, actually. Let's get a more of a clearer view. Slow motion. Oh, that went in! That went in! Oh my gosh! That went in! Oh my gosh, that went in! How did that go in? Subscribe, comment, like, tell your friends about these videos.